often people say, can they develop a brand on a really small budget? I think the honest answer is, I think that depends on your business and your marketplace again. If you're the butcher and you're in a local village and all your food is about local farm-fed produce and it's all really well done and it's good animal welfare, then you can be quite clear about that in your communications and how you treat people and how you deal and how you label things. That's not going to cost you a lot of money. And your identity in terms of your logo and the other stuff can be all based around that local quality produce. So it's relatively straightforward. If you're a business going into multiple marketplaces with multiple products, with lots of competition and all manner of things that can affect you, such as economical, political, competitors, then it's a much, much bigger piece of work and you simply cannot rush it because you've got to put the groundwork into understanding what your point of difference is and what makes your business and brand special compared to anybody else.